Hey guys, this is Karen, Double Rainbow Bear from DeviantArt Art, and this is my shading tutorial. What I've got right here in front is the sketch picture, the line art, and, well, it'll show you in a second. This is the sketch, and this is the line art. And now I'm gonna start. Yeah, pretty much, there's a sketch, line art, that's how it is with color. Sorry if this goes too fast for you. First I'll start with a new layer. Basically, just choose any color that you want for your shading. I'm choosing a brown. And figure out your light source. That's the main point for doing, shading and lighting. And actually right now I'm having to watch this recording. I recorded me shading and stuff earlier, and I'm just now recording my voice on a separate program because my computer was having issues earlier. Sorry if you can't really hear me too well. It's almost 2 o'clock in the morning, so yeah. Anyways, basically what I'm doing is just figuring out where to put the shading and all that. I didn't really do it on this, but you don't have to do all your shading on one layer. You can always add other layers to do darker areas, like in the the other, sorry guys, my throat's kinda screwed up right now. You don't have to do shading only on one layer. You can do it on as many layers as you want. If you want it to look more realistic, I guess. So the shading on this kind of takes a tiny bit, but I've pretty much already explained. What I just did right now is I lowered the opacity to see where I needed more shading done. And also in a second, I'll lower the opacity even more to do the proper shading look. There's no specific, like, what do you call it? Like, percentage or whatever you want to call it of how you should do the shading. What I did right now is I went on line art layer, and I clicked on the background, then I went back to the shading and I clicked the delete button, and that's how all the mess is gone. Now I'm cleaning up in the little crevices and stuff. I'm still cleaning up. Basically, to get, once you're done shading, lower down your opacity and just put it to your liking to see how you like the effect of the shading. And just make sure you clean up your little spots that you don't want shaded and stuff. I don't know what I was doing right there. For the lighting, I'm just now lowering the opacity to make the shading look right to my liking. And that little arrow is showing you where the opacity lock is. Now I'm making a new layer for the lighting. And since this character is in Africa, I chose like an orangish-yellow color for the lighting. And remember your light source, that's what I'm getting to right here again, just reminding you where your light source is coming from, and put the color that you chose for the lighting areas, which is what I'm doing right now. This kind of takes a minute, so sorry if I'm too quiet. I had to record this on a separate program because my computer was giving me issues when I first started this earlier, or yesterday, actually. You just have to know where your areas are, so where you want to do your real shading and lighting and stuff. Okay, I think I'm done with that. Now I just deleted the mess. And again, I'm lowering the opacity to fit the lighting to my liking. I guess I'm cleaning up the little bits that the background didn't delete. I was fixing the shading on the leg right there. Sorry guys, I'm getting really tired. It's almost 2 o'clock in the morning. I just got busy after I was done doing the shading, so I couldn't do the narration right away. Now I'm signing his name, Peyton. And now I'm signing my name. And that's pretty much it for this tutorial. So I apologize for being so rushed. I hope it helped you, Pablo. And anyone else who uses this. This was specifically for my friend Pablo on DeviantArt. His name is, it's either Amesho or Amisho. I don't really know how to pronounce it. But he's got a DeviantArt. This is his characters. He's a African wild dog. His name is Peyton. So this is also kind of a gift to you, Pablo, because you've been a pretty good friend. And it's cool to talk to you and everything. So I hope you like your gift, and I hope it helps you, because you asked me to do this when I had the time. If any of you have any questions on the program that I'm using, or about the tablet, or whatever, either note me on DeviantArt, or send me a message here on YouTube. I'll have the link to my DeviantArt in the description down below. You wanna live this kind of life? He said there ain't no